Welcome to the Biomedical Sciences Education. On the basis of this presentation, we would like to give you some more information about this master's program. First of all, I would like to present our team. I am Mieke Versteuf and I am the program director. Lisa de Jonge is the program coordinator. Silke Jacobs is responsible for the student administration. And Annelies Kleewijs is responsible for the clerkship office. During this presentation, we will present the following topics: the vision and goals, the content and structure of the program, the admission requirements, and the career opportunities. Vision and goals. KU Leuven is an institution for research and education with international appeal. All programs at this university are based on the innovative research of its scientists and professors. At the KU Leuven, there are three groups: the Group of Humanities and Social Sciences, the Group of Science, Engineering and Technology, and the Group of Biomedical Sciences. Within these groups, there are several faculties. In total, the KU Leuven has 15 faculties. The Biomedical Sciences education is part of the Faculty of Medicine. If you choose this program, you will be academically trained in the broad field of the biomedical sciences, with focus on the human being. You will learn about the functioning and dysfunction of the human body. You will learn to take a critical research attitude when you read relevant scientific professional literature or when you analyze research data. During the BMS training, we teach you how to correctly transfer biomedical knowledge to colleagues but also to a broader public. With this diploma, the biomedical scientist can be widely employed in research laboratories, hospitals, industry, or health institutions. You will have courses on the Gasthuisberg campus, where not only the many auditoriums and classrooms are located, but also the Leuven biomedical research laboratories that are closely linked to the UZ University Hospital. There is therefore a wide network of laboratories and clinical practices in Leuven, but also worldwide through the many collaborations of our researchers with international research centers. The content and structure of the program. The Master of Biomedical Sciences is a two-year program that consists of two study phases of 60 ECTS credits each. Each credit represents 20 to 30 hours of studying. Let's start with the first year or phase. The first semester in the first year, you will follow several courses such as pharmacology, where you will gain insights into the mode of action of different classes of drugs. You will acquire knowledge in the process of development, of evaluation and testing, registration, and finally of reimbursements of new drugs. Other courses are biostatistics, bioinformatics, and human diseases. In the second semester of this first master phase, you will follow the pharmaceutical medicine course, where you gain insights into the development process from, for example, the discovery of a drug in the lab until its use in the patient. In the second semester, you also have the course intellectual property and toxicology. You can also choose a number of research tracks. These elective courses will deepen your knowledge within a particular domain of biomedical sciences. You can choose two research tracks in the first year and two in the second year. You will work together with other students in small groups. Therefore, you make a ranking of your top choices and you will be allocated to the research track. The research tracks are divided into advances in the first semester and hot topics in the second semester. You can choose according to your own interests. For example, gain more knowledge in the field of cancer, neurology, genetic engineering, or viral infections. Finally, you have in the first year lab rotations, which are explorative internships. These internships have the aims to explore the daily practice of research, to take part in the scientific discussions, and to learn about the amazing KU Leuven labs. You will have 3 times a 5 weeks internship in a research laboratory, during which you will keep a lab journal, and at the end of this lab rotation, you will receive feedback from your instructor. You will be assigned to a supervisor and follow the theory behind the research and the biomedical techniques. You can also help with some experiments. In the next slides, I will give you an overview of the second year of the biomedical sciences education. In Frontiers of Science in the first semester, you will attend lectures of international researchers by which you will gain insight into the current state of affairs in a particular research domain, the underlying research strategies and methodologies. You will again choose 2 research tracks, and you will acquire in the course of bioinformatics and systems biology a global view of how complex biological systems can be understood in terms of biological networks and how multiple types of high-throughput omics data can be integrated to unravel biological networks. In the second semester, you have the course Ethics and Law in Biomedical Research. The master's thesis is the actual final part of your training in the Master of Biomedical Sciences. During the master's thesis, you will carry out independent research in the field for 8 months under the supervision of a supervisor and a daily instructor. The goal of the master's thesis is to introduce you into the world of basic translational or clinical research. With your master's thesis, you show that you have acquired sufficient knowledge, insight, and competences to carry out independent scientific research in the future. The master's thesis in the second Master of Biomedical Sciences consists of research and a dissertation on the one hand, which together form the thesis, and on the other hand, a defense of your thesis. When you succeed in the first and second master, you will receive your Diploma of Biomedical Sciences at the KU Leuven University. What are the admission requirements? You need to have a relevant bachelor's degree, for example, biomedical sciences, biopharmaceutical sciences, or life sciences. This implies a bachelor's degree obtained at a high-level university with sufficient education in the following subjects: molecular and cellular biology, genetics, immunology, anatomy, pathology, physiology, microbiology, neurosciences, epidemiology, and statistics. Practical training is also required. Insufficient education in a number of the aforementioned subjects may be compensated by sufficient previous education in other subjects relevant for a biomedical science education, like biochemistry or pharmacology. For the admission, you need to have credentials regarding your previous education. You need to pass the administrative screening by the KU Leuven Admission Office. You need to prove your proficiency in English by an IELTS or TOEFL test. You should include a motivational letter, a CV, and 2 recommendation letters. All applicants will be evaluated by an admission committee consisting of the program director, program coordinator, and a selection of professors within the field of biomedical sciences. What are the career opportunities with the Diploma of Biomedical Sciences? Biomedical scientists are prepared for a personal career full of scientific research and move into academic or pharmaceutical laboratories to contribute to a better understanding of human health and finding prevention strategies and cures for diseases. Approximately 30% of graduates in biomedical sciences at KU Leuven start with a PhD for 4 years, during which they will develop their own research project within a research discipline of their interest. For a number of years, biomedical scientists have been employed more often in applied biomedical functions. Several graduates end up in the pharmaceutical industry, where they work on clinical trials. Within the hospital, Biomedical graduates end up in teams of multidisciplinary care and can start a PhD in clinical research. A biomedical scientist does also perform jobs as patent expert or medical writer. The profound knowledge about the human body in disease and health, mixed with a critical scientific attitude and way of thinking, makes a graduated biomedical scientist an interesting profile on the labor market. We hope to welcome you soon at the KU Leuven. And if you have further questions, you can contact the Biomedical Sciences Program Coordinator, Mrs. Lisa de Jonge.